Everyone, welcome back to our YouTube channel. So in this video we are going to study the topic that is 5.1 acids and bases. Word lemon juice, orange juice and vinegar taste sour. These substances taste sour because they contain acids. The chemical nature of such substances is acidic. The word acid comes from the Latin word acer, which means sour. The acids in these substances are natural acids. Then we should know about water acids and what are the acidic substances. Then what about baking soda? Does it also taste sour? If not, what is its taste? Since it does not taste sour, it means that is it has no acids in it. It is bitter in taste. If you rub its solution between fingers, it feels soapy. Substances like these, which are bitter in taste and feel soapy on touching, are known as bases. The nature of such substances is said to be basic. If we cannot taste every substance, how do we find its nature? Special type of substances are used to taste whether a substance is acidic or basic. These substances are known as indicators. So we should know that what are acids, what are bases, and what are the basic substances, acidic substances, and also what are indicators. Then the indicators change their color when added to the solution containing as an acidic or a basic substance. Turmeric, litmus, China rose petals, etc. are some of the naturally occurring indicators. So that's it for acids and bases. So in this video we studied about what are acids and bases. So let's learn till now only, here only. So you have to discuss all the points of bases, acids and basic acidic properties and indicators. Then we will move forward. We will continue to the next topic in the next video. Till then you just learn till here only.